Will I get jail time if I don't do domestic violence classes? Do you need to take domestic violence classes? People take domestic violence classes for many reasons. If your classes are required, you likely need to take domestic violence class. Most probation requirements include completing domestic violence classes. Typically, you have 2 weeks to get enrolled and start classes once you are required to complete them. Each situation. Sign up now. DomesticViolenceClasses.com